proven yourself to be pure of heart. Bring the spirit to Krizoa Palace. I will guide you further when you get there. Come to Krizoa Palace.
Are you ready to go to Krizoa Palace?
So this is Krizoa Palace. Okay, Tricky, let's find out where we can release the spirit. Tricky? Tricky!
Sorry. I forgot to tell you. I cannot walk dinosaurs.
That's a shame.
I can still hear you, Fox.
Thank you.
Wow. She's beautiful. Whoa. A Krazoa spirit. But how do I get mine in there? What am I doing?
Heffy here! What are you doing, Fox? Release the spirit and get out of there! Heffy out!
Okay, I'm going.
Right there, Fox. Time for you to head down to the seaside. Check the signposts for directions.
Okay, big fella. Good to see you doing your job and helping out.
You cheeky little blighter. Now, I've been keeping this back for you. Ready for when you needed it.
Yeah. When I heard the Sharp Claw were coming to Cape Claw, I hid my precious gold deep below the sands. My memory's not what it used to be, though, and now I've forgotten where I buried them. With the help of your little friend, you should be able to find them. Return all four gold bars, and I will help you on your quest.
Thank you.
Shoo, shoo! Go away, Cloud Runner! Get away!
Have you two met?
He is an Earthwalker. I am a Cloud Runner. Our tribes do not see eye to eye. His father has probably been saying bad things about me.
Who locked you in there?
General Scales. Who else? You see, I am the queen of the Cloudrunner tribe and also its gatekeeper.
That guy needs to be taught a lesson. Where is he now?
He used my powers to open a path to the Cloudrunner fortress. I must return there to help my tribe.
I'm gonna need that spellstone. Looks like you've got yourself company, lady. Peppy, I'm returning to the R-Wing. Can you make sure it's ready for takeoff?
Wait a minute! There's no way I'm going up to her fortress!
Okay, you can sit this one out. We'll head back to Thorntail Hollow, and you can wait there for me to return.
I'll meet you at the fortress! Good luck!